kid's best friend, who was played by Abigail Breslin. It was really fun.
So tell us what it's like being in a movie that's so famous from its stores all across the United States, and what that means to you. Is it great to get the part?
Yeah, it was really great, and also I'm going to be a doll, so I'm going to be a doll. I'm like really excited about that. I'm like, I hope I get a doll.